Hey guys, so I got this V6 Jeep engine here, and I just cannot for the life of me get this oil filter housing off. So my friend told me a trick I thought I'd try. So I just wanted to film it so you guys can see it. Maybe this will help you out, maybe not, but. Yeah. Oh shit. Yeah, look at that. Let's see. Well, shit.